I'm Kaylin.
And I'm Connor.
And welcome to the Mayday Regatta.
Hey.
Hi, I'm Tristan. Welcome to Tinaroo.
Yes, and thank you very much, boys. Certainly a couple of up-and-coming junior champions right there in the making. Well, hello and welcome, everybody. Here we are at Lake Tinaroo, where we're wrapping up the 2020 edition of the Mayday Regatta. This time in November, certainly a different feel about it all. Behind me, the boats are being packed up, trophies have been awarded, and people are already starting to reflect on what a fantastic time they've had, already talking about next year. So many magical moments which just blew our minds. For me personally, how about the moment when 7-year-old Connor steered his parents' taser to second place over fast finishing legendary taser sailors Lockie Heath and Carmen Walker?
Well done, mate! Got us in the end.
Well, how about Ali Richardson, giving her husband Mao plenty of cheek around the fireplace the night before, then actually passing him upwind on the way to the finish in the final race?
Ali Richardson just passed in front of Mao, her husband.
Oh, nice. That's awesome.
Or our girls, Miranda and Sophie, with a spectacular capsize in the F-18 whilst leading the race on the way to the finish. Whatever the moment be, with 3 cameras across 6 boats and 18 hours of footage, I'm sure we captured your favourite memory. Unfortunately, it's going to take about 4 to 6 weeks to edit that and make the official Tinaroo video. Until then, please sit back and enjoy the next few minutes and remember the weekend that was. Proudly brought to you by Atherton Gas and Camping.
Yeah!
Mind if I
And I'm pleased to announce that the winner of the 2020 Mayday Regatta Trophy goes to 7-year-old Connor Linton. I'm Tony Ritter. See you on the next one.